To avoid being penetrated by my guided missile, he goes into an easy way out loop. After a few more minutes of this, he manages to find shelter in a building.
I prefer this when it was a TV.
He turns on Ghost Organization, so I tried to thermally thuck him.
Always the same. Beep, beep, beep. Beep to you too.
Ghost Organization calls for an RC tank. If he's not on the radar, I won't be either. I teleport to my apartment, and offer him a free orbital strike.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Oh, yes.
He's in Ghost Organization, and I could pop up on the radar any moment now. I head into a steamy tunnel for shelter. Another villain joins, presumably a friend of the original player.
Bruh.
Crazy.
After a few more kills, he leaves, but not without re-inviting the other villain to the session.
If it isn't my creepy, give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Both villains have now left, and their tyranny no longer reigns over Los Santos.